This is Start Percussion with our Getting Started with Bells Suggestions for Beginners. Orchestral bells, glockenspiels, and bell kits are a fantastic way to get students reading treble clef and rhythm. Beginner students love breaking up lessons and at-home practice by moving their bodies. This is a great way for students to get off the bench, get on their feet, get their blood flowing, and enhance learning. So here we go. Step 1. Instrument. Select a set that reflects your needs. If you're a percussionist, you might want to splurge on something nice. It would be easy to tell you to buy the nicest set available, but that's not an option for many, and our purpose is to make music more available. Here is a student bell set made by Ludwig that came in a percussion starter package. This beauty came from Goodwill with a price tag of $50. Here's an economical mini bell set option we scoped out for folks with an even smaller budget made by Lions. I found this one for $25 including the plastic mounts, and it's not bad. Step 2, mounts. If you already have a set, or you start out with another set besides the Lions mini bell set, I recommend a flexible shaft or handle with rubber head or tip for a beginner mallet. If you go with a mini bell set made by Lions, it comes with mallets that fit the instrument nicely. Step 3, frame. Some sets come with frames included. The sets that do not include a frame, such as the one I purchased for this tutorial, there are several frame options. An X stand, a desk or table, or a laptop stand. We will post links to the Lions mini bell kit and other suggested mallets in the comments below. And if you use our link, you'll be giving us a little kickback without increasing your cost, which we appreciate. Now we're ready to play. Please note that this is one of many possible techniques. First, stand up nice and straight with the feet shoulder-width apart. Bring your arms in front of you, palms facing the ground. Make an up and down motion with your hand from your wrist. Wrap your fingers around the mallet towards the back. The fulcrum will be between your pointer finger and your thumb. You'll use both your wrist motion and the fulcrum to strike the instrument. Aim for the center of the bars. We chose this technique to start out with because it's pretty straightforward and simple. There is no one right way to play. Now that you have an instrument and know how to play, all you need is music. Here's a sneak peek at our 6-piece bell music book. The entire book can be performed on the mini bell kit made by Lions. The backing tracks are also available at slower speeds. Here's a closer look at the difference between the bell set made by Ludwig that came in a percussion starter package and the mini bell kit made by Lions. posted a blog with more details on our website. Have fun!